in the end.
Yeah, you're right. Things didn't go so well for them on that ship. We can only imagine how frightening it must have been when the Titanic started to go down and they realized something was going dreadfully wrong. I'm sure that the people on the ark were pretty afraid too, the animals. But you know, even in our scariest moments, we can always know that God is there and He'll never leave us or forsake us. We just keep our eyes on Him, He'll always give us a reason to praise Him in the end, even if we don't exactly know what's going on at the time.
Thank you.
song, we love to praise your name. You are our creator, our redeemer. And we thank you for the blessings we have.
Amen.
For this good school, for the blessings you provided through this school year, for these wonderful students and their families. Amen. Lord, thank you for this opportunity tonight to review the wondrous things you've done for us, for the promises that we find in your scriptures. May we look to those often and be encouraged. Guide us and direct us as we leave this evening. Give us safety as we travel to our homes. In the loving name of our Savior and Lord Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you for coming and good night.